Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel again, Total Basic Gyan. In today's video, friend, I'm going to reveal the battery backup of this laptop Lenovo ideapad 330s after using it for approximately 2 months. In this video, I'm going to do the live testing of the battery. Friend, in this video, we will see how fast the battery is getting detected and how fast the battery is getting charged. Is this laptop really supporting the fast charging? If yes, my friend, we will see how fast the battery is getting charged in 10 minutes. That means how many percentage the battery is getting charged in 10 minutes, and also we are going to see how many percentage the battery is reducing in 10 minutes. Already I have uploaded two more videos about this laptop, you can see in my description. One video is regarding the unboxing of this laptop, and other one is about the feedback of this laptop after 14 days. My experience with this laptop is not too good, friend, because the battery backup is not too much good. So let's get started and do the experiment. Hello friend, now I'm going to do the battery testing of this laptop. So now as you can see, the brightness is 10%. Now I'm going to increase the brightness 20, 30, 40, 50, and the brightness of the screen is now 40%, and you can see the stopwatch, it's 00, and the battery is 60%, I think. Yeah, it's 60%, you can see on the screen on the left, on the right corner, you can see the 60% battery backup is there, and now you can also see the stopwatch is 00%. So I will use it and I will check it for the 10 minutes. Let's start. So the stopwatch has started now, and after 10 minutes I'm going to show you how many battery reduction has taken place in the laptop. But friend, till that time I am using internet on my laptop, because I'm not going to keep my laptop idle, because I have to check while I'm working on the internet what is the battery backup of this laptop. So friend, this is the live experiment. So my friend, the time is going to over, it's 9:57, 9:58, and it's 10 minutes over. So friend, in 10 minutes you can see the battery backup reduction. So friend, now you can calculate, in 10 minutes the battery backup has reduced from 60 to 55%. That means 5% reduction, approx 5% reduction. You can see the battery backup at that time was 60%, now the battery backup is 55%. You can see at the right corner, right here is the 55% battery reduction from 60 to 55. You can see in 10 minutes the battery that reduced was 5%. Now you can calculate the real battery backup of this laptop, and the screen brightness is 50%, friend. So this was the battery testing. Now I will do the charge testing. This laptop support fast charging, so let's check how fast the battery is getting charged. So that is the second experiment. So let's start. So friend, now I will do the charge testing of this laptop. So friend, as you can see, the charger is very good. This is a very lightweight and modern charger. That is one of the good thing in this laptop that I got. Charger is very good. So I will do the charging speed test. Now you can see the battery backup. At the right corner, you can see the battery backup is approx 53%, right? The battery backup is, friend, 53%, as you can see. So I'm going to insert this charger pin. So the charger pin has been inserted. Dear friend, the charger pin has been inserted, and from now I'm going to calculate the, as you can see, again the stopwatch is at 0. So I will on this stopwatch, see, and after 10 minutes, friend, I'm going to tell you how much battery percentage charge has been taken place. Again friend, the condition is same, 50% screen brightness is there, and I will work on internet during this 10 minutes, and in this 10 minutes we will see how many percentage battery is going to charge, whether this laptop is really supporting the fast charging or not. This will be revealed in 10 minutes. So keep watching, friend. My friend, as you can see, the time is over. I think it's 10 minutes 5 seconds. So let's stop the watch and see the battery percentage. So the battery percentage is 63%. Here you can see the battery at the right corner. It's 63%, friend. Now you can calculate in 10 minutes how much charging has been taken place. So friend, in 10 minutes, the battery charging has reached from 53% to 64%. This is really amazing, friend. This means this laptop really support the fast charging. That is the good part in this laptop. This really support the fast charging. As you can see, in 10 minutes the battery reduction was approx 5%, but in 10 minutes the battery charging is approx 10%. That means you can consider it's twice how much the battery is getting reduced. More than that, the battery is getting charged. So battery is reduced in 10 minutes was 5%, and the battery charge in 10 minutes was, you know, 10% approx. Now friend, after checking battery consumption versus battery charging rate, I had opened this pin from my laptop, and now come to the conclusion, friend. What are the conclusion that we are getting?
Just see the conclusion now.
So my dear friend, let's come on to the conclusion. If you tell me to rate this laptop, I will give 3.5 rating out of 5. 3.5 out of 5 due to the battery backup. Friend, when I bought this laptop, at that time the battery backup was 4 hours, but now the battery backup has reduced to 3 hours only. So the battery backup is very poor. If you are a heavy user, if you are using your laptop outside your home or outside your office, then this laptop is not for you. Please go for any other laptop. So friend, I hope I am able to clear all your queries and all your doubts. But that event, if you have any questions or any query, then you are most welcome in my comment section. You can do comment, and whatever the comment you will do or whatever the question you will ask, definitely I will answer each and every question. If you like this video, please put your thumbs up. And if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel and put the bell icon for the further notification. My friend, if you are interested to create an awareness among the customers like me, then you are requested to share this video on social media. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching this video and have a